when I first opened up the barbershop, I was like, get in your car and go. And, you know, I was just trying to, every business owner, when you're thinking about opening the business, you think about location. Location is everything. So, guy was like, just get in the car. So, I got in the car. Man, when I came out to this day, but he said, go there. I said, Charleston Farms? He said, yes. I said, okay, got it. You say, go there, I go there. I saw that this building was for rent. And I went home, told my wife, I said, baby, God told me to open a shop. She said, God said it? I said, yes. She said, okay, well, if God said, then that's the place. The reason why I opened it here was because I thought it would be a great asset to the community, helping change young lives, young men and young women to be entrepreneurs and to be a big mentor to them. It's a great environment. I know people might think it's the hood, but when you really look at it, it's a neighborhood with a big heart.